I just got this fluid head tripod for free. Let's see if it works.
It was pretty beat up, but I was convinced it had potential.
It came with this homemade wooden plate. I'm not too sure about it.
As I cleaned, I was getting pretty tired, but nevertheless, I persisted.
All right, it's all cleaned up. Now it's time for the camera test.
And the lesson I learned along the way? Even with a suspiciously free tripod, you can take good footage. Now the question is, which of my other tripods should I get rid of?